Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Nier. The last time we got to know what truly happened between the wolves and the masked people.
You're really gonna do it?
We're finally heading for the Shadow Lord again.
It's true. This is my final journey.
Hard to believe this is the end.
I'll bring her back. I promise.
About that.
What?
Nothing. Never mind. Popola just loves to worry. Anyway, you be careful. Yes, do be careful.
I will. Watch over the village while I'm gone.
So, once more. The Lost Shrine.
Let's all make it back alive, okay?
It's a plan.
Let's clear the path a bit. Spread the name of the dance. I hate these letters. Come on, stop moving. But we're in. I really wonder what Bullo's shrine was supposed to be before. We go. Oh, another word. I'm just gonna go through here. I don't think that was necessary. But oh well. Yep. Still feels like a joke. I don't know. At least I don't have to do pushing riddles anymore. That was a bad time for you to jump. No, I don't need it.
Such an ominous sight. And yet I find it strangely nostalgic. And now the path is open.
And here we are again. In this beautiful garden. With the dwarves with deep voices. Very deep voices.
To whom does the true voice speak? To whom does the true form show itself? You must answer.
It can talk.
I ask. Why did humans disappear from the world?
What the hell should I know?
Patience. I believe this is some manner of password.
A password?
Yes. The correct answer should grant us access to the castle. I feel confident I have heard this somewhere before.
I think I'm gonna show you what happens if we just try to open the door. And we just get teleported back to the entrance of the garden. So, I must first clear this riddle. Because of a black disease.
I answer, because of a black disease.
I ask, how can humans extend their lives?
I answer, by separating body from soul.
I ask, what is the destination of souls?
I answer, they are placed in their corresponding shells.
Very well.
That bird sounds very angry.
You are acknowledged as masters. You may enter.
Well then, seems the way is open.
And here we meet Devilar and Popola again.
It's the twins from your village.
Popola? Devilar? What are you doing here?
Hey. Any chance you'll just go back to the village? This is a very dangerous place. Even if you can find Yona here, you probably can't get her out.
How did you get here?
We're asking questions right now.
All right.
No dice, huh? Guess we don't have a choice. No, I suppose not. How sad.
Seems I don't have a choice.
We didn't want to fight you. It's true. We didn't want to.
She looks so sad.
Devilar? What's happening?
Sorry. This is our fate. I spoke the truth. We did not want to. We never thought you'd go to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so loud, Grimoire Vice. You are a traitor.
This is weird.
Verses.
Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. It simply blown in a small portion.
Vice, are you alright?
Devil, oh, why are you doing this? Why are you siding with the Shades?
That's over.
Why?
The answer to every riddle lies within the heart of the Shadow Lord.
The Shadow Lord? You've been on his side this whole time?
You must search for that answer yourself. You've got to face your own truth now. Please, enter the Shadow Lord's castle.
Devilar and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of
You all right there?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. But now the latter seems to be far... here.
Vice?
Don't look at me like that. I am Grimoire Vice. I am perfectly It certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all shaped.
Oh, how utterly do you hurt?
Good thing is we're going down easier than last time.
I think we're locked in.
Not like I was planning to.
Much XP?
They won't stop coming.
I'll open the next door. Cover me.
Oh, I do love a good time.
Knock it off, Vice.
Hmm? Oh, right. Check the hussy, yes. Good plan, sir.
No, I'd prefer to fly just beyond. Stop moving
for us.
Second, please.
Door, come on. Oh, come on.
Kaine, hurry.
It's not open yet? Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
No.
Goddamn no good bullshit bastard. Come on. Got it.
Kaine, look out.
Yeah.
Heaven up.
You okay?
Yeah, but we got problems.
Really is best for this armored boar.
Can we even hurt this thing?
Let's make haste. What are you doing inside of me?
Damn it.
until you try to dull it all with violence and hate.
I'm not like that at all. It is.
King comes to our rescue.
Kasa, teido dochi, iru to te.
Oh, it's open now.
Good,
very good.
Hey, stop! Let me go! Stop it! King!
Gi, after de. Arikura-san. Sako.
No! Open the door! You can't fight them on your own!
Sara! ゆうくく、大田沖、アルタ、ニュート。くると、こ、し、いる。ケイタル、イット、エチ、ケイロ、アルテスタセ。ゲウツイ。かく、イスミシ。新地をかれるとは、カリゾン、テイラス。
Open the damn door!
Come on, let's go.
Kaine.
He's fighting for you and for Fira. Don't let him die for nothing.
My friend.
So, with this over, this part is also over. In the next part, we're gonna do the rest. I hope you had fun and you will stay with me for the ending of the B ending.